vlog. It has been quite the day today. I'm just now able to basically start today's vlog and it's almost 7 p.m. It's just been a crazy day. So today's Friday, my time. Probably a few days later that you guys are seeing this. But it was a crazy day at work today. Today I had planned to do all of my content creation stuff and I wasn't able to because I was just so swamped at work, and I'm not complaining at all. It's just sharing the reality of what my days can look like sometimes. So I didn't take a break from work until like 3 p.m. today. So it's just been such a crazy day, but finally the work day's over. I'm unwinding now and I can get started with tonight's vlog. Since today's Friday night and we don't have plans, we decided to go get some burgers and shakes. But that's basically our wild Friday night. And then we're going to end it off with the movie night here at home, a Christmas movie night. We're going to blow up the inflatable couch, get some snacks, have just a nice cozy Christmas movie night. So that's what's on the agenda for tonight. I figured I would start the vlog now because I didn't want to vlog myself just working for 8 hours straight, because I kind of already did that with my day in the life as a loan officer. That's basically what my work days look like, except today I barely caught a break and I work straight through. So just, you know, wanted to start the vlog here because I didn't want to bore you guys with that again. So yeah, let's go ahead and get our night started. This is what I'm wearing for tonight's outing. It's really comfy because it's kind of chilly outside. So I'm wearing the black trench coat that I got at Target yesterday with these sweatpants from H&M. This is like a cropped rib muscle tank from Zara, and then this scarf from H&M. It's like a dual color black patterned and tan scarf. I feel like it goes perfect with this outfit. And then I'm wearing my Oswego's Adidas, and the bag that I wear every single day because I just love it's the Sherpa chain link handbag. So this is our outfit for today, very cozy.
This is a steak burger. Here goes.
This is wild.
You want your fries?
Mm-hmm. I don't need a mess.
Ooh, look at the fries.
You can just put it.
It's like a little lunchbox.
You can just put it right here.
They didn't have any seating inside, so we are eating in the car. And I got a steakhouse burger. It looks good. It's on a brioche bun. Is that how you say the bread?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. I can't remember the last time I had a burger. You want your ketchup?
Mm-hmm. Did you get the mac and cheese?
Mm-hmm. So while we were waiting, we went into like a few stores nearby. And I forgot to tell you, at the Christmas store that I went to, they had a little mantel, a little towel,
mm-hmm,
that said, "As for me and my house, we will serve Old Bay." Old Bay 24/7. Like the verse, mm-hmm, 24/7.
That's funny.
That's so funny. That's so, Maryland. Mmm. Mmm.
I should have got bacon on mine.
Mmm. Yum. These are the shakes we got. Snickers. We just split it half and half. And it tastes straight up like a snickerdoodle. So bomb. What do you think?
That's good. I wish we could have sat down and ate.
I know.
That all looks so nice. Is yours that bacon?
No.
And you ran out of
mine has mushrooms.
Already. You ran out of those masks already.
Yeah. This is unlike any other burger I've ever tried. You want to try mine?
You're slicing it.
No, I'm serious. No, I'm not that. I'm not saying it's the best burger. I'm just saying the flavor. I've never had a burger that had this flavor. It's very barbecue-y. It's good. It has pickles in it.
Yuck.
For my side, instead of fries, I got mac and cheese, and it looks so good. It's crusted over. It's pretty good. You want to try a little?
Mm-hmm.
How much like that?
Yeah.
To Target to get some cleaning supplies, and we got a few other things, and then we went to Home Goods. I was a little discouraged, not gonna lie. Home Goods didn't really have a lot of Christmas stuff, and I was expecting them to have a little bit more. So I think I'm just gonna have to end up ordering everything that I'm missing online, because I've gone to Home Goods a few times now and they don't have much. So I'm just gonna have to order everything online. But let me show you guys what I did pick up, because I got this really nice basket that I'm so happy with, and it's this one right here. It's replacing the old one that we had that was open. I think if you guys saw the previous Vlogmas, you know I was like really working on this entryway area, and I wanted a basket that would cover all of Dakota's things. So we got one, and it fits all of her things nicely, and it even has much more room for more things. I feel like it goes really well with the area. It makes this space look a lot cleaner and tidier. In that sense, Home Goods was successful, and we got a ton of snacks at Target because we're gonna be having a movie night in our living room. We're gonna watch a Christmas movie, make some hot chocolate, and just chill out. Let me show you guys a coffee table, because I just redid it and I'm really happy with it. Let me show you guys, because I haven't shown y'all. I'm slacking on this tour for Christmas, so I might as well show you guys what I have so far. So we have these coffee table books. This one I just picked up at Home Goods today. And we also picked up this cool game that looks like a little treasure chest, also at Home Goods today. So I put that on top of that. Just a nice contrast. And then right next to it, I have this really cute wooden Christmas tree from Joann Fabrics. And then over here, we have a Chanel coffee table book, a Erin Launder coffee table book, this vase from Target, and some fresh cedar stems sticking out of it, and this really cute snow globe that I got from Joann Fabrics. It's so cute. I love it. And then over here we have some more coffee table books, Live Beautiful Magnolia Table, and this cool growth journal from this company called Be Rooted. So now on top of it, I just put this cute candle with the candle blower thingy next to it. It's just like a nice gold accent. So I just redid this right now because it was a mess. Like, we had so many knickknacks on here and that just didn't make sense. And so I feel like I cleaned it up a lot. We have all the nice coffee table accents on it, and then we have the candle. Like, I feel like it just looks a lot cleaner. I feel like these cedar stems really complement the Christmas tree. We just have a ton of different neutrals and textures. So I'm really happy with it. Spread for movie night. This is where I'll be all night. I love sour, and the rest is sweet. I also made some hot chocolate with some whipped cream, and I'm gonna put a little bit of Bailey's in it. A little Bailey's never hurt nobody. There we go. Wow, I love this movie, babe. What's it called?
NCAA College Track.
Okay, so we set up this inflatable couch that we got on Amazon. It's come in so handy for different occasions, but we basically just set up ourselves here because our couches are kind of small. We can't really cuddle together on them because they're kind of tiny. This is my Blinky and this is Eric's Blinky. We got the fireplace going. These are really cool because they also have cup holders. You look cozy, honey.
What are the description?
When Kevin is home while his family goes home. It's the truth.
He didn't choose to be home. It should be while Kevin was accidentally left home alone while his family.
True. When Kevin is home, that's true. This Bailey's is strong. Alright, we're movie night ready. We're gonna probably end the vlog here. I know this one was probably super short. Kind of how our Friday went. We had a super busy Friday. But we're unwinding now. We're gonna enjoy watching Home Alone. Lost in New York, of course. And we'll catch you guys on the next one. Bye.